Hello, I'm Dr. Lakshmi Satish, practicing ENT surgeon at Skin Cosmetic and ENT Care Center and visiting consultant at Sagar Hospital and XL Care Hospitals, Bangalore. Tympanoplasty is a commonly performed ear surgery. It is done to restore the hearing mechanism by reconstructing the tympanic membrane and the ossicular chain. The reconstruction of the tympanic membrane alone is called Myringoplasty. If there is disruption of the ossicular chain, we do a ossicloplasty. So the combined procedure of removing the disease from the middle ear and reconstruction of the eardrum and the associated ossicles is called tympanoplasty surgery. This surgery is done in cases of CSOM patients. Any person who is suffering from chronic ear disease due to a ruptured eardrum, that is called CSOM. There are two different types of CSOM. One is a safe type and one is an unsafe type. In safe type of CSOM, after the ear becomes dry and patient continues to have a persistent hearing loss, we perform this surgery. So the indications are any traumatic perforation which does not heal by itself, then also we have to reconstruct the eardrum, and any disease, either safe or unsafe ear, which leads a permanent hearing loss due to the ruptured eardrum, we have to perform this operation. The contraindications for doing a tympanoplasty operation are: if there is active disease, if the person has very actively discharging ear, we have to control the ear, do suction clearance, give antibiotics appropriately, make the ear, and then only we can take up the person for surgery. And another contraindication is if extremes of age group, small children we cannot do, and also in very aged people with other severe comorbidities where anesthesia, general anesthesia is contraindicated, we generally tend to avoid these surgeries. Generally the patient starts hearing well approximately around 3 weeks later. Initial healing period is about 3 weeks. In 1 week, the post-auricular area where we make the incision, that heals very well. And for the middle ear and the new tympanic membrane to take up, generally it takes about 3 weeks to a month. So we can expect a reasonably good hearing at the end of about 1 month.